most dangerous area of the floor, and Higgins is able to split his legs and get down and make a huge save with under 2 minutes left here in this game.
45th of the night for Higgins.
Wow.
33 for Pullman, if you're wondering. Rambo sealed out. Now he puts the shot on Pullman. Might as well make the save with his left pad. Minute and a half remaining. 90 seconds. No way we get overtime for a second consecutive ball game between these two, is there?
If you're a fan of goaltending, this is your game. What a battle between these two netminders.
Palm area of the rim. McIntosh will pick it up from behind. Now works his way back in front. Oh, he's running through and hugged around. That ball was perilously close to going over the line. Fresh shot clock. 1 minute mark. Kyle Thompson lost it out of his stick. Crease violation, they'll call on Thompson, and we'll head back the other way. I believe someone's called a timeout. Indeed. How about, wait a minute. Officials have drawn play dead here.
The officials pointing up towards the light of the scoreboard. My thought was maybe they wanted to take a look at that McIntosh shot and just make sure that it didn't bounce over the line and bounce out.
Setting the game clock to 52 seconds is the call on the floor. Great job by our crew tonight, by the way. The officiating crew, Kyle Proppen, Andrew Epplestone, Ryan Wilson, and Mark Henderson.
It's a tie game. This is the last quarter, man. Let's try to break the tie.